had a few things take away my attention from this, so I haven't worked on it in about 8 days, I guess. Bunch of work to do still. I ground this down so it's narrower. Should last a little while before I have to reshape it. This is my old pressure flaker. I'm going to use this to do any kind of shearing. This I'm going to try and preserve as much as I can. I need to start on this edge here. It's pretty rough looking. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do any more indirect percussion on this. I don't want to lose too much more width, even though it is pretty thick in some spots still. could get a big indirect flake here, but I don't want to risk it at this point, so just try and get a big pressure flake if I can. Maybe two. Not bad. This one needs to be big. Pretty good. that one actually stayed together. Base is pretty messy still, but I'd say the blade section is not bad. It's a bit thick. That's the thickest spot right there, but maybe it'll be within 0.9 centimeters. Well, I ended up just using this as the cruncher, whatever you want to call it. Holding up pretty well. Well, that's getting pretty close to ready for notching. I am quite happy with the way this is turning out, actually. Better than I expected. I'll get my calipers out so I can measure the middle there. I guess I'll do the notching on a separate video at this point. 25 minutes already, it's a bit long, so that's the end of the pressure flaking and finishing stage, I guess. Not using this point for hunting or anything, so I'll probably just leave the blade as is, just work on the base. It'll be a Benton point, so it'll have kind of flared base there, wide notches that kind of come like that. Maybe a bit more rounded, like concave notch like that would be more archaeologically accurate, but I really like the look of the Dalton, and the Dalton is a little bit earlier. It's early Archaic and middle, I think, but it also overlaps with the Ohio Valley region, parts of it, same as the Benton point here, or what I'm trying to make here anyways. What I'm trying to get at is I think the Benton kind of developed out of the Dalton, or maybe it was a local variation of the Dalton that wasn't quite as well retouched. I don't know, well notched. The Dalton is a really fancy looking notch to me. Some pretty good effort and time went into making those. The Benton seems a little bit, I don't know, lazier notching to me. Just functional, you know, get the job done, call it good. Anyways, that's what I'll try and do. Maybe make it a little bit closer to the hardened, because I won't be making a hardened point for this project. So it'll be somewhere between the two, a Benton and a hardened, to represent the middle archaic period of Ohio's prehistory. We'll get this cleaned up for a proper look at it, but I'm liking the pressure flaking pattern and the colors in there.